Hello students, welcome to the channel Learning Support. In this video we are doing important textual questions from History chapter Major Agencies of United Nations. With a request to subscribe, like and share the video. The major agencies we will be having look at are WHO, UNICEF and UNESCO. Question 1. Give full form of these agencies of the UN, WHO, UNICEF and UNESCO. In which type of countries do they work? WHO, most of us are aware that it is World Health Organization. UNICEF is United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund. Although it has been renamed as United Nations Children's Fund, but the acronym UNICEF continues to be used. Next is UNESCO, United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization. And these organizations work for social and economic development of the developing countries. Question 2. Which agency of the UN looks after the interest of the children in the world? What was the original purpose of setting up this agency? The agency of the UN which looks after the interest of children in the world is UNICEF. Original purpose of setting up this agency was to help in the emergency needs of children in post-war Europe. Question 3. How does UNICEF raise its funds? For funding its projects, UNICEF depends on voluntary contributions from governments, donations made by private agencies, sale of greeting cards, and through various fundraising campaigns. Question 4. Where are the headquarters of UNICEF? Name two preventable diseases against which UNICEF organizes its programs. The headquarters of UNICEF are located in New York, USA. Two preventable diseases against which UNICEF runs programs are diarrhea and iodine deficiency. Question 5. Give any two functions of the UNICEF. Instead of two, we will do three functions. And the functions are, first, UNICEF works for protection of children in respect of their survival, health and well-being. This is done in cooperation with individuals, civic groups, governments and private sector. Second function, it provides help to children and mothers in emergencies arising from natural calamities, civil strifes and epidemics. It makes efforts to prevent disease like tuberculosis, malaria, eye disease and skin disease. That is its third function. Question 6. What is the role of UNICEF in modern times? As the sole agency for children, it speaks on behalf of the children and upholds the Convention on Rights of the Child and works for its implementation. Besides this, it runs various other programs in collaboration with governments like immunization, drinking water, eradication of diseases, adult education and works for the rights of women and children. Question 7. When was WHO established? Which day is celebrated as World Health Day every year? WHO was established on 7th April 1948. 7th April is celebrated as World Health Day every year. Question 8. What has been the objective of WHO? WHO's objective has been attainment of highest possible level of health by all people. Health is defined by WHO as state of complete well-being and not merely absence of disease or infirmity. Question 9. Why was UNESCO established? Where are the headquarters of UNESCO? The main objective of UNESCO is to contribute to peace and security in the world by fostering cooperation among nations through education, science and cultural development. Headquarters of UNESCO are in Paris. Question 10. Describe two functions of UNESCO in the field of scientific development. First function, UNESCO organizes seminars and conferences of scientists of various countries and circulates information through journals, press and exhibition. Courier is the official monthly magazine of UNESCO. Second scientific function, it promotes basic research in fields like geography, mathematics, physics and oceanography. As a result, it finances engineering and technology schemes in number of developing countries. Question 11. What efforts have been made by UNESCO to preserve cultural heritage? UNESCO provides technical advice and assistance, equipment and finance for the preservation of monuments and other works of art. It has prepared a World Heritage List to identify the monuments and sites which are to be protected. It sends cultural missions to different countries so that there would be development of contacts which may promote peace and prosperity. Question 12. Mention two functions of UNESCO in the field of education. Instead of two, we will do three functions. Removal of illiteracy by encouragement to adult education, distance education and open school system. Second, emphasis on education of women and girls. Third, financial assistance for education of disabled children. Question 13. Where are the headquarters of WHO located? Headquarters of WHO are located at Geneva, Switzerland. Question 14. What methods does WHO adopt to fulfill its objectives? WHO organizes conferences, seminars, and training for healthcare personnel from different countries to fulfill its objectives. Question 15. Mention any three functions of WHO. Instead of three, we will do one extra. Four functions we will do. First function, it helps countries to improve their health system by building up infrastructure, especially manpower, institutions and services for individual and community. Second, it promotes research to cure and prevent disease, for example, for cancer and heart disease. Third function, it defines standards for strength and purity of medicines, including biological products. Fourth, it publishes health journals like Bulletin of the World Health Organization to create health consciousness among people. तो इन शॉर्ट वो कंट्रीज़ को उनका हेल्थ सिस्टम इम्प्रूव करने में मदद करते हैं, बीमारियों को दूर करने के लिए रिसर्च प्रमोट करना, मेडिसिंस का स्टैंडर्ड्स डिफाइन करना और लोगों में जागरूकता लाने के लिए हेल्थ जर्नल पब्लिश करना, ये हैं WHO के फंक्शंस। क्वेश्चन 16. मेंशन सम ऑफ द अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ WHO. सम ऑफ द अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ WHO आर, फर्स्ट, globally, reduction of 40% in the cases of undernutrition among children. Second, diarrheal deaths have reduced significantly. Third, cholera and plague epidemics are rare occurrences now. Fourth, smallpox has been eradicated. Fifth, India has been declared polio-free country by WHO. Question 17. Explain three vital roles WHO plays in combating diseases. WHO plays important role in combating disease in following ways. It gives important drugs needed for medical care. It has launched program to immunize children against six major diseases like measles, diphtheria, tetanus, tuberculosis, polio and whooping cough. It makes special efforts in combating diarrheal disease, which are known as killers infants and young children. It also helps governments to develop health infrastructure, promote research, work towards providing safe drinking water and waste disposal. Question 18. What is the main objective of UNICEF? The main objective of UNICEF is to look after children's welfare, especially in developing countries, by providing people with low-cost, community-based services in maternal and child health, nutrition and immunization, etc. So that was the last question of our video. What we learnt is major agencies of UN, WHO, UNICEF and UNESCO. Their full form, when they were established, their headquarters, objectives, functions and achievements. If you find any topic difficult in any of the subjects, math, science, history, English, you can write in the comment section. I will try to make video on it. And thank you for watching.